for Nevada Music here. Just thought I'd introduce you quickly to our Natal Birch kit that we have set up on stage here in the back of the shop. This is the Natal Birch in Sunburst Fade. It's a great kit. We've got it set up as this four-piece configuration at the minute, just for display purposes, but it does come as a five-piece shell pack. And Natal always very generous in throwing the snare for you as well, which they're good at. Natal are great sounding kits. I mean, all their bass drums, all their toms are all hand finished. They actually rub beeswax into the top of the bearing edges just to give them a much tighter sort of feel on there. One of the things I like about the snare drum, it's got the tri-throw lug on it. So on this actual snare hoop here, you have your standard sort of tight position, and then you can throw it forward again, one more, and it gives you a slightly looser snare sound. So you can actually get three different snare tensions out of their snare drums. So slightly loose, tight, and then fully off. All the drums got their Natal logo, the sun, sort of finished on the edge of the lugs there, which is quite a nice little design feature of them. This kit's set up here with also the double Pro Natal bass drum pedal and also the Pro Series two-legged hi-hat as well. I've also got the Pro Single Series here as well. There is a standard series in the Natal bass drum pedals as well. They come with either a smooth or a fast cam, so kind of equivalent to the time of rolling glide or power glide. And so with the fast cam, you've got a straighter drop down on the end of the cam there, which gives you a little bit more power at the end. You can sort of get more of a sort of whip and a crack out of it. So for the heavy foot players that want to get a little bit more constant volume. So here's a little clip of this drum kit in action here. It's going to be set up in the five-piece configuration. And this is going to feature Paul Roebuck on the drums, who is a local drum teacher around here. And he's actually going to be running a summer school here at Nevada Music in the store on Saturdays, running through August. So have a look on our website, and if you want to check out any of the details of that, and if you want to learn some of the little tricks that he does, it's worth getting online and getting in touch. Also up in the drum department, we've got a selection of the other Natal kits here. So going from the bottom here, we've got the Natal Walnut, and we've also got the Babinga kit as well. This Babinga kit is actually the last one at this current price, because Babinga wood itself has actually become more expensive in the last few years, just because it's such good quality wood, and it's actually shot up about 40% in its original value. So this same kit is now going to be around 2,500, but we've got this last one left here, which is going for 14,99, so that's a nice little bargain there. We also got the Maple series here as well. This is a double bass drum kit that we had specially done for us. So you can grab that whole set. I think it's got everything from 10 till 18 in the toms, you know, including two floor toms. Then go down to the top, we've got another Birch series and the Ash series, and both of those are US Fusion Extra Deep. So you've got a longer bass drum on that. It's a 22 by 20, I believe, on the bass drums there, and the shallower hyperdrive type toms on those two. Just a quick mention as well for the new thing that's arrived for us is the new Natal Spirit kit that they've just brought out. So this is kind of going for the sort of mid-range to the kit, still built with all their pro hardware, you know, with all their, you know, pro manufacturing processes, but at a much more affordable price here. So these two kits here are both from the Custom Birch series. There's two ranges to the Spirit kits. There's the Custom Birch, and then there's the Spirit Curie series. So the Curie comes in wrap finishes, and then the Custom Birch comes in these different stain finishes. So this is the black cherry and the ochre stain that we've got here. And this is in the US Fusion X configuration as well, with the shallower toms. So there's a couple of other configurations as well, as Fusion and US Fusion. So yeah, worth coming down and checking them out, and there'll be a new video of these coming up soon.